Okay, thank you. Okay, we'll see you. Bye.
Time to wake up, Nick!
We're good!
I'm so excited.
What'd they say?
Just to come in.
Oh, okay.
They said they still don't have a room available, but
oh,
that Lovelace wanted to get me started.
Oh, good.
Whoop, whoop, let's have a baby today.
So can you put the pressure on? Go Lovelace.
Let's make our bed really quick. I don't want to leave.
What's up, everybody? What are we doing right now?
It's been a wild day. We're on our way to the hospital. We found out that baby flipped breech at our appointment this morning.
Same thing Cameron did, right? Before she was supposed to come.
Silly babes. So,
what are we
doctor wants
now?
To try and do a procedure called a version, where they try to flip the baby. Not super excited about it.
Yeah.
Just trying to trust my body and my doctor.
Avoid the internet.
Exactly.
Trust in God.
It's been a lot of emotions today. Kind of a repeat of what we went through with Cameron. But we're just a little, I'm just a little shocked. I just feel a little like numb. I don't know. I don't know whether to laugh or to cry. So.
But God is good. Everything will work out how it's supposed to. So.
All right, my Caden's all hooked up. Got the charts going there. Contractions and heart rates. We're just waiting on the doctor to do this little procedure.
All right, coming at you with an update on baby. We went ahead with the version on a couple nights ago. It's been a few days now. Pregnant brain here. Anyways, it went really, really well. The doctor was able to flip her within like 30 seconds, which I hear is not very common. Usually it's a lot longer and painful. But I was one of the lucky ones, and they were able to flip her right away, and she just went right back head down, and she stayed head down so far. Still planning to be induced in a few days, so we'll just kind of be hanging out till then. Maybe she'll come early, I don't know, but I'm just grateful that the procedure went well. Okay, we're headed to the hospital.
We're going.
We thought for sure that we were not going to get in today because
they weren't calling.
They said they'd call, like,
and then they never called, and then they finally did.
It's been the longest, like, 4 hours waiting to hear from the hospital if they have room for us today. So, man, we just, like, every 5 minutes, it's like one of us would be staring at the phone.
Like, I was trying to just work this morning. Like, well, I can't really take the day off if we're not having a baby.
Exactly.
I just couldn't concentrate.
Yep.
Anyway.
And then they called, and we basically screamed, and now we're headed to the hospital. So until then,
baby number 3. We are here at the hospital. Caden's walking in. All right. Caden's hooked up to monitors. How you feeling?
Nervous, excited? But excited.
Nervous but excited.
Just walked down the street to the coffee shop. Had to take a break. I'd been by her side for 18 hours straight. Saw a flower growing in the middle of the sidewalk.
I'm kind of freaking out.
Pushing up through the
car. You have to do the hard part. You just get to.
Like I just have to watch you go through pain. There
for me to see. The flashing lights, the honking horns all seem to fade away. In the shadow of that hospital, I saw God today. Open the church, I've read the book. I know he's here,
so
but I won't look near as often as I should. Yeah, I know I should. His fingerprints are everywhere. I just slowed down to stop and stare. Opened my eyes and man, I swear, I saw God today. I've been to church, I've read the book, I know he's here, but I don't look near as often as I should. Yeah, I know I should. His fingerprints are everywhere. I just slow down to stop and stare. Open my eyes and man, I swear, I saw God today. Got my face pressed up against the nursery glass. She's sleeping like a rock. My name on her wrist, wearing tiny pink socks. She's got my nose, she's got her mama's eyes. My brand new baby girl, she's a miracle. I saw God today.
Your little sister?
Oh.
Yeah, do you want to see her?
Yeah.
Here she is.
Oh, her face.
Is that awesome?
I think she can hear your voice.
Through so birthdays sleepy. And broken bones, I'll be there so to watch you grow. I get to be the one. How does someone so small hold my heart so tightly?
Did Emmerson do
this? Is that funny, but
I love
you completely. I get to be the one to hold
big brother.
Do you guys want to see something cool?
Through birthdays and broken bones, I'll be there.